What, the old boomer route?
No, this
Yeah,
one.
critical.
So.
No, I was lying. I was a joking, Kanto. Karate Baby does not work on treasure. Block.
I don't. Well, I do have armor on this, but. The piglins don't. Okay. If you stack up on this spot, if a piglin is right here, you can still grab the block and run to the other side without
really
hitting you. If they're right here and you bridge up on this spot, you don't have to break that.
Huh. So just anything that's not like right next to it, basically. Well, Retro, I have your favorite type of overworld.
I have a good example.
Don't say pillage and outpost from portal or desert temple.
No, it's a shipwreck lava pool.
Oh.
Six iron.
Six iron too. Oh my god, how the hell do I get out?
I don't like this.
I thought about going up, that's why I dug so much sand. No.
This is definitely a reset.
No, I have trees. Oh.
You kind of don't.
I have tree.
Alright, so I have a good example if you want to watch. Because there's
I can watch.
Two people. Oh, you're watching it? Yes or no?
Yeah, I'm watching. I'm watching your screen.
But, see, I literally just ran through those two guys and they did not hit me.
What is this?
I also think I'm like a god of treasure sometimes. I had a run where I played treasure perfectly.
No way.
Like, perfectly to the book.
Like Bruntilda?
Oh my god.
Bruntilda? Yeah.
Bruntilda didn't have... Yes, like Bruntilda.
I remember Kayful saying that.
What?
I remember Kayful saying that Bruntilda played his run to the book. Or like, a textbook play or whatever.
He didn't, though.
He did.
Yeah, he did.
Very much.
Did he?
Yes. I have mob spawn.
Hey, guess what the center is, Critical?
I don't know.
I have a hard
215.
Oh, yeah, you have no blocks.
I grabbed food, though. Food. And I have Bastion. Fuck,
did you hear
I
me?
Reset.
I have double trouble housing best.
Here, check the other seat.
Can you hear me?
Check me? I heard you. I'm watching your screen.
Oh wait, Retropod in housing Bastion with 16 obby.
Yes, this is crazy.
Hold up, is your time 2-1x?
322.
Okay, I was like, what the fuck?
I mean, my heart's beating a lot.
It's very plausible. 2-1x. You just get
2-1x trading and housing, be like.
The abundance of pigs is very sad.
I've had that too. I've had sub 2 trading and housing.
Oh, do I just pull?
I could have left housing sub 2 once. I didn't get rolled.
Yeah, I know.
I don't know if I just punch these pigs. Am I out? Did someone deafen me?
I can deafen.
You can deafen him.
Do you have soul speed?
I don't think so.
Okay.
My hands are sweaty as fuck. I guess it's just a hot day.
Are you okay if we, like, just don't talk?
Yeah, just... That's...
Right. Oh, I should stop chatting.
Yeah.
No bully's bed.
Do you have wood?
Nah.
Yeah.
So you can't make another axe?
Yeah.
No one stand in the spawner.
Yeah, good point.
No, I don't think standing in the spawner's that bad. If you have a fast enough reaction time, they just don't hit you.
I mean,
kinda died to spawn rates.
It kinda does,
Yeah. Now just break the sides.
Yeah.
Make sure every hit is a crit, bro. Yeah, every hit has to be a crit now. Cause you're gonna be cutting it close. You're gonna have to shovel them most likely.
Shovel, yeah.
I'm probably just gonna do the first portal.
Also, standing in the spawner reduces the spawn rates?
It reduces it by, I think, fuck. I used to know this number.
I feel like it's...
I think it's... It's 3%. It's not significant enough to really matter all too much.
Really?
I just leave on that.
Hogman.
Are you in the ring?
Yeah.
I think that was a
thing.
Surely
make sure to pick that up.
Oh.
Why does he need sheep?
Oh. Wait, you need explosives, right?
I have.
Yeah, he has 15 wool.
Oh, you just didn't have
just wool. go on for bed.
I need
make stone axe. Oh.
No, it's fine. You need that one eye, I guess.
Yeah.
It broke.
Did that eye break?
Yeah.
Oh. You're sending one eye, and you're sending the one eye.
I'm just gonna be quiet.
Yeah. Retropog big brain moment. Song. Almost.
Dude, what am I supposed to do?